growing up in my household with my mom, who's a smoker, but I never thought critically about how did that come to be, what impact is that having.
I started smoking when I was about 10. I can remember them coming into the neighborhood, passing out free cigarettes.
Our mission of the Tobacco Free Kids is to eradicate smoking globally. We are committed to confronting the tobacco industry's preying on communities to end smoking there.